so supposed to be in this Sultan Cave Palace Destiny's March. You go from the right and you go clockwise through the doors. So you go through. Start here, and then go. Just go diagonal, like a block around the middle. Not this one, this one. Need the age-worn key as well. You hear a door open and it should be straight across. Here? Yeah, this door. You need the Ajor key. All right, let's do this. Can't be that hard. Has so much HP, holy shit. Holy shit, look at his HP, he's like Yasmat. Go there. Battle. Dispel. Lower his magic again. Drink the magic, go down. Yeah, 4x speed for real. I need him to have MP. Do No, wrong character. This guy has so much health, bro. Reverse on to be more important than double gill toss and scathe. Thank you. Yep, double Giltoshi Gambit's reverse as soon as it runs out. Lure decoy. Why isn't she doing... Actual MMO damage sponge. It's good. Unfortunately, damage output. No. Lower defense. Pretty good. Gambit system, so sick. Regain isn't helpful. It's actually hurting me like poison, probably. Yeah, let's turn Regain off. Bubble is fine, I think. Not sure. There we go. It'll go up faster. Oh, he died. Oh, you can just keep doing it, apparently. Really? I had to Google it. If it misses, you can't do it anymore. Lows. He can't even take it off, apparently. I missed. So yeah, I think this is the lowest his stats could be. when they're stopped, the decoy doesn't work. You need to prioritize reverse. Should be before. Look at his HP, bro. This is crazy. Yazamat is like this. Shit on. Okay. Unless he just deviates, like, near the end here. Yeah, so now we wait. Giltos is OP. We could go with other damage outputs, like sources of damage, like Scathe, for example, is doing pretty good, no? There. Really does remind me of an MMO. Yeah, I think we're clear though. Omega and Yazamat are basically like this too. Where we kind of like... Hope that doesn't kill me. Oh no, he's been using that. But yeah, Yazamet, Omega, Ultima is like very similar kind of. We just have all this automated stuff and it's like suited for our team and then considers the enemy as well. What is he doing? Is he confused? Yeah, the AI just gave up. Look at this shit. The AI literally just gave up. He's like not even attacking anyone anymore. Look where we are and look what he's doing. The AI just said whatever. Alright, cool. We won. He's broken, everyone. We didn't need any of this. We just needed him to like... Oh, no. He's back on track. La 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 la. Decoy is so good. If it could really just make him only go for this guy while we're good, because that's like a big part of what makes this good. It's like you're basically having tank DPS healer pretty much. Bond's tank, I'm healer, Bosh is the DPS, but technically Ash can help too. Every so often gonna want to heal. Every so often want to heal the Aether. Five more bars left. I don't really think he's gonna bring out anything new, so as far as I'm concerned, we'll probably have this in the bag. 23 minutes. We've been just fighting, just plowing away. Imagine if you played regular speed. These bosses take so long on PS2. You know what I mean? Like, look at this. And then he has this shit too. Oh, he inverted the HP MP. That's how it healed. Von Ronsenberg of the mask off. Two more. One more after this. Yeah, we got it. Unless he just does supernova Sephiroth hits like Pluto, Saturn, Venus. We beat it. That is a lot of health. 1.3 mil. Battle took the recording is 26 minutes. Holy. That we are done. That was Hellworm, and now we can continue on with what we were originally trying to do. Blanc, what do you got to say? Here you defeat the Hellworm. Impressive, Gupo. I give you this with my compliments. I'm beside myself to have a member of my clan accomplish so great a feat, Gupo.